The members who have been summoned to the disciplinary committee will answer to allegations concerning ethical conduct and behavior on the 10th of April. Party President Norbert Mao said DP's National Executive Council will determine the measure of punishment.
And punishments in the DP constitution range from being reprimanded to being suspended to being expelled.
Those who are expected to appear before the panel include Haj Muhammad Kezaala, Florence Nakiwala Kiyingi, Al-Haj Nassan Tegesebagala, Susan Abo, Stella Chiriowa Mukama, Moses Makumbi, Mwaka Lutukomoi, Bukenya Mugumya, Robert Okware, Charles Waswa, Lawrence Sewino, and Andrew Mugonza. Mao says the move is not a witch hunt.
But even then, they have got the right of appeal in case they are not satisfied.
According to the Democratic Party, which is the oldest opposition party, all members who have been summoned before the disciplinary committee have breached the constitution, failed to defend the party, and have undermined their responsibilities and duties as members of this same party.
Nakiwala Kiyingi is a cabinet minister, while Muhammad Kezaala was offered an ambassadorial position.
Honorable Nakiwala, before she accepted the ministerial appointment, she had a meeting with the party president Norbert Mao and late Honorable Nsubuga. And they sanctioned it. They allowed her to go and serve as cabinet minister.
Al-Haj Nassan Tegesebagala pulled out of the presidential race in November 2015 to ally with President Museveni. Andrew Arinitwe, NTV, Kampala.